People see girl eating on this the dread punzel the lock goddess. Okay, if I have not posted my car tour as yet, as you can see, I'm in a new scenery. I don't know if I'm going to post my car tour before this video or after this video, but if you're new to my channel, welcome.
Before we get into this video, this vlog, I just want to put a disclaimer out there. Please note that this is my very first time, although you guys know I'm a DIY person. Even off camera, I do tons of DIY stuff, but this is my first time DIYing for an event. So this is my first time dealing with balloons in general, making a garland, and a whole bunch of other stuff. So please don't do me, okay? Don't do me. Not too much, all right? But yeah, the event that is happening this summer, which this video is posted by now because it's a year later, is definitely 100% a whole 360 from what you're watching right now. 100% upgrade. So yeah, but still, stay tuned, enjoy the video, and watch me enjoy myself doing this DIY, and watch the end for the reveal.
Mother friggin' to this channel, if you're not, welcome mother friggin' back! Y'all, so, for those that are close to me, know that I am playing my sister's gender reveal. I'm currently driving right now. Guys, don't be on your phone and drive. But I'm extremely excited. Excuse my permanent booger. But right now, I'm running some errands. I'm going to pick up Joe, and then we're gonna go to a few stores like Walmart. Can't go to Amazing Savings because it's a Jewish store and it is 4:30 already. They close at 2:30, so I have to go there tomorrow. Where else do I have to go? Target, Marshalls. There's a few places I want to go. Yo, tell me why. So the theme of, well, clearly you're gonna see by the thumbnail, well, no, you'll see in the next video, whatever, is We Can Barely Wait. And so I wanted to buy a few teddy bears, and I wanted some little small mini ones, but I also wanted a big one that I can sit on a wooden crate. Why Amazon trying to charge me $50 for a damn bear? You're mad. What? So I'm going to go to Walmart because it's only the weekend after Valentine's Day, so there should be plenty of bears at Walmart for dirt cheap, and I'll just take the heart off, whatever, make do. It will come out lovely. You would have thought like a whole event planned it. I do everything. I does it all, okay? But yeah, so right now I'm just on my way to pick up Joe, and I'll get back to you guys when she's in the car. Yeah, I already said, yeah, so basically you guys see by the title of this video, it's just a vlog of me going around running errands. It's probably gonna be of like multiple days of me doing things. So currently today's the first day that I'm actually going out to get things. Because other things, I've already started ordering things online from like Etsy and such. I've already gotten a few things from Party City, and I didn't record, but we're gonna start recording today. Yeah, so as I said, I will see you guys when Joe gets in the car. Oh yeah, make sure you guys like, comment, and subscribe to your girl the Dread Punzel, and go check out my website, www.ehestheTIQUE.com. okay. So we're at Walmart. We're at Walmart, guys. I'm gonna pick up a few things. I don't know if I'm gonna get copyrighted. They're gonna have music playing in there, so we'll see.
Y'all, I came here for leftover Valentine's teddy bears, and it's looking like I came a little bit too late because I'm not seeing.
Aren't these cute, guys? I'm gonna get these. The feet work, feet work, feet work, feet work. Guys, we're back. As you see, I'm in my lenty-ass sweater. It's another day of running errands.
Waiting for Joe to come out. Oh, excuse the permanent booger.
She gotta make drinks later on, so she's bringing her drinks down so we can work on them later. Let me see if she needs help, y'all. Might be a good friend. Oh shit, my car moving. Yeah, I should have recorded. I wasn't thinking because I was just off the spot. I was like booking it, but we're out of breath.
We're trying to be big ass kids talking about last one.
Last one to the car is my leg.
Going to the store, we went separate sides.
And I had to show her that, listen, my side was correct. I don't know why you did the ooms. Because you should have just went.
Now when we're leaving, we wasn't planning nothing, but I looked at her and she was like, no, go your way. And yeah, so we just walking and I just booked it. I was like, no, I'm out.
I guess I'm still one. Second time in a row. Hey!
I have Crocs on. That's makes you excited.
Yeah, okay. Okay, I have Uggs on.
Okay, yours aren't gonna fall off though.
All you have to do is put the Uggs things behind you. Uh-oh.
See, but if I did that, then you would have knew I was trying to be out. Mm-hmm. I was trying to catch you off guard.
Right, now
we're both out of breath.
I call my breath, baby.
No, before I brought the camera
on,
was you not
really
like?
I call my breath.
I need some.
Yeah, you know what I'm saying?
There's a lot going on. I'll catch you guys later. I don't know if you guys can see it, but it's snowing. Can you see it? You see the little flurries. I know y'all see it. Y'all, it's really snowing out here.
It's snowing.
And it's brick.
Oh, shoot. It's catching me.
Nah, we gotta drive. I'm sorry. This is dumb.
Lazy.
Mom, you didn't see the snow? Okay, if we get my umbrella, how about that? It's not that. The snow is wild. I wear glasses.
This is wild.
Joe, you don't think this is crazy? Here. She's lazy! Yeah, tell me why. This is supposed to be, I ordered 3 small stuffed bears. Not this small though. So I'm not understanding. 1, 2, 3. I don't know, but they taped real good, real tiny. Okay. I'm gonna show you guys in a second. I got more stuff coming in the mail. More stuff I picked up today. Yeah, so I went to
I'm having trouble hearing.
Alexa, today's not the day to go back and forth with me. Be quiet. Oh, I heard a voicemail. Yeah, so I had planned to go to Amazing Savings today because I got up late yesterday and they closed at 2 and I was doing other stuff because it's a Jewish store, so they close early. And then today, I promise you, it said they were open until 11. But I guess I read it wrong because when Joe and I got there earlier today, we got there around 1:30. No, that's a lie. We got there around 2:30. And the sign says 7 p.m. to 11 p.m. So, clearly reading is fundamental. I didn't read the part of the time that they open. Just where it said the time they close. So, I didn't get to get what I wanted to get from there. It's fine. I'll probably go there tomorrow or one day after work. Because then, you know, after work, I'm already out on the road. Although, I hate doing shit after work. I'm fucking tired. Oh, shit. Why is it so difficult? Y'all doing too much. These damn papers. They could have just put it in the box. The bear itself. Oh, shucks. So here are the teddy bears. They look very much. They look like they're screaming for help. Maybe I should order another. Oh, okay, they're not bad. Shake you out a bit because you're looking a little bit scared. There we go. Look at that smile.
I mean, at least we both gonna get to order the perfume.
Hey guys, I'm back to have you guys back in my business again. I think it's day 3 of running errands for the Jennerville, but you know, we had to make a stop. King Plaza.
Yes, the sneakers and lip gloss is not what we came for, but it's okay. It's okay. I'm about to head to Amazing Savings. Say hey to Christina. yeah, we're gonna head to Amazing Savings. I'm gonna pick up a few things from there. This is, I want to get a gold set of like plates and cups and forks. I'm crying, but yeah. It's really nice out today. I know y'all see me in the same sweater, but that's fine. It's okay. Mind your business. 10:30 more later than dropping them drawers. I know what you are. I ask myself, is this shit real? I contemplate about how I feel. But you make it way too hard to think that this could be what you love. It took a lot of hard shit just to learn how not to break down and stop, babe. No matter what I've seen in the past, I won't let it impact that we grown out, baby. But I can't let it slip away, drift away. Quick update, filling up my car with a bunch of chairs right now. It's a bunch of tables I have down here. These are freaking seat covers. I hope they fit on these because I know they're gonna fit on the other chairs I have to at the house already, but I'm not sure if they'll fit on these chairs. But we gotta make it work. I got this blanket because the person that was throwing these tables in here was just scratching at my car. Back here looks crazy. I have a whole bunch of shit, a whole bunch of crap in here. This, I got the freaking, oh, you can't even see down there because it's blocking a whole bunch of shit. But y'all, this is, there's a bunch of shit down there. You can't see right now, but we're making it work. We're making it work, y'all. We're making it work. Can I set the phone up? Yeah. No. My camera is somewhere in my bag right now, so. But we're making it work. Do what it's doing, do what it does, okay? My back is killing me. From workouts from last night and the night before. I will get to you guys when I'm on the road. Yeah, I just missed it, but I the chair started coming forward. I had to go like this. Oh my gosh. Bro, y'all don't understand. Like my anxiety right now, my heart is beating like crazy. Like crazy. Y'all heard that, right? That's chairs going backwards onto my window. Only y'all can see this hill right now. I don't know if y'all just saw the way these chairs were flying. They were about to fly through the window. Had to break it just a little bit. Good morning, guys. I don't know what time it is, but we're about to put... I'm using my camera right now, because I don't know... I mean, my phone, because I don't know where my camera is. We're putting this tent together. So stay tuned for the transformation. Getting ready for tomorrow. Okay. Take you there, take you there.
a narco. Narco. Got dope like Pablo. Pablo. Cut dope like Pablo. Cut dope. Chop trees with the Draco. Draco. On the north got Diego. Diego. Say hasta luego. Luego. We'll be in rapping kilo. Yeah. Snub nose with potato. Take out. No Mikey in the jungle, fly hot like a sauna. Busting nothing, I'm trying to weep an anaconda. Jumping in the water, trying to sleep across the water. Out, bag it, bag of money, knew I gotta have it. Savage, but I'm still a gentleman in Cali. Athletic, nigga, turn them in about the cabbage. Kill his whole family, if you run up with the fridge. I just put it back when I'm with a Bogota pack.
The entire vlog from the very beginning, I've been looking like, I mean, at least my hair looks better than before. But I just got to, well, I'm leaving Staples now. I got them printed properly. I would have printed them at home, but we only have black ink. So. We're low on color ink, so these are printed properly. They're so cute. If you can read it, pop and share when you hear baby Jordan is here. And then I have Tafia by Joe's hanging at the bottom. And I head to the dollar store right quick. Dollar General, because we're in Jersey. And then head back to the house because we have way more balloons to blow up and some other crap to do. So, because you guys want to back at the house.
Yep, running with the pack, got slipped. Hands in the cookie jar, cut his finger off. Nigga being greedy, we gon' cut his tummy out. 100 bricks on the road, took a couple routes. Flesh mama house, her man's a finny couch. I ain't really with the razzle dazzle. Knock him out, but then I throw him off the boat paddle. Go to Tijuana, put the kilo on the saddle. Sack him, hit a lick and cop a pterodactyl. Pap him, chop a bite down like an apple. Match him with the acres, with the horses in the cattle. Like the narco, narco. Got dope like Pablo. Pablo. Cut throat like Pablo. Cut dope, chop trees with the Draco. Draco. On the north, got Diego. Say hasta luego. Luego. We'll be in rapping kilo. Yeah. Snub nose with potato.
It's mad quiet in here. Look, it's standing up.
I'm going to the front. I'm going to the front. I'm trying to keep my way. We on an ultra light beam. We on an ultra light beam. This is the God dream. This is the God dream. This is everything. This is everything. Deliver us serenity. Deliver us peace. Deliver us love and we know we need. You know we need it. You know we need it. Deliver me, need you now. Pray for Paris. Pray for the parents. This is a God dream. This is a God dream. This is a God dream. We on an ultralight beam. We on an ultralight beam. This is a God dream. This is a God dream. This is everything. Everything.
Janae, say hey. I made yours for you too. May or may not.
How are you, mommy?
I love her.
No, she's driving. She don't need any more. Your eyes are low.
My eyes look like this every day. I'm
all awake now.
I literally
just
always look tired.
I always look tired. I always see pictures. My eyes are always low. I'm so happy you saw the camera. You know why? Because I used to be a...
Why? Yeah.
But not no more.
Not me. She's a professional.
But I've been drinking, so my eyes are a little...
Thank you.
I tell you what, y'all better make it home right now.
We're gonna get home.
Let's try this again.